Thank you. It's so good to be back. My grandfather's from Pittsburgh.
Yes. It's good to be back.
It's good to be back. And Dexter, look at who we have here tonight.
They're beautiful, Noodles. They're beautiful.
What an assemblage of luminaries. Yes.
That's what it looks like to me. Yes. They're beautiful inside, too. I can tell. I can feel it.
Every one of them, more beautiful than
X. I feel the love. Are you feeling it, Noodles? Are you feeling the feeling from the
crowd? A lot of different feelings, Dexter. But a lot of love right here, and then other parts of my matter as well. Thank you guys for joining us this evening.
This is going to be fun,
though. This might be the best thing that's ever happened to rock and roll ever.
The best thing is to
see it. This could be the one. Thank you guys for joining us. We got a bunch of songs to play for you tonight. We're gonna do You Don't Want Right Now. This is the title track of our latest record. This is Let the Bad Times Roll.
Yeah. death. We must give removing the radiation to see the heroes who will be. I suggest an urge that everybody keeps clear to the war about its effect.
I'm gonna go get some more.
This is unbelievable. Unbelievable, Louis. Can you believe this? I can't believe this crowd tonight. You guys. They're just cheering and cheering and cheering. We're not going to play. We're cheering. You hear that out there? It's incredible, isn't it? It's incredible. There must be hundreds of people here. I don't know. It's so loud. Well, louder than we are. We have the microphone. We're loud.
Headquarters, can I?
Like that. That's what I...
Hang on, let me get the number.
What's that again? What you saying? You had a word? You had a number?
I was going to get a number, but that was better. So. Oh, hey, I just got the number, Dexter, and you're not going to believe it.
You're saying that they're telling you through your earphone. They're telling you.
Yeah, I have an earpiece in here, and headquarters can give me the attendance.
They're today. Telling you how many people are here tonight, the attendance tonight.
It's pretty remarkable.
I'm curious.
You're probably not going to believe this, Dexter, but we set another world record.
It's got to be over 500.
Another world record. Way more than 500, Dexter.
What is it?
In fact, it's 1,503,016 people here tonight.
That's a lot of people. Come on, man. You're pulling our leg. I mean, I know there's a lot of people, but I have a hard time believing.
Confirm. Guinness Book of World Records is on their way down. You guys find out all about the song. It's a world record. 1,503,016 people here tonight.
That's almost 5 million people. That's crazy. A world record. Wow.
It's a ridiculous number. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Sense.
That explains why they're so loud, but it doesn't explain how they sound so good. I mean, listen to them. Listen to those voices.
It's not just how loud they are. It's the quality of their voices.
It's the tone, the timbre, the timing. Yes, perfect pitch. Perfect
pitch. Perfect
pitch. It's like a choir of earthbound angels here in Pittsburgh tonight.
A choir of angels.
Earthbound angels. But if you look closely at each and every one of their eyes, you'll see a little twinkle of mischievousness, a little spark of intelligence that lets me know.
Yeah.
This is an audience that loves their curse words.
You can tell by the twinkle in their eye that they like their curse words.
That's so fucking lovely, my friend. Yes.
How can you tell that?
Voices like angels, vocabulary, and fucking lumberjacks. I mean, come on.
Lumberjacks are pretty good vocabulary, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Well, maybe you guys would like to sing and cuss with us right now. Because we're not a part of something that requires both singing and cussing. Maybe you guys would like to.
How serendipitous, right?
Come on, I said you guys want to sing and cuss with us right now.
Thank you.
curse words. They cussed the shit out of that song right there.
Fucking A. I gotta say too, I'm playing pretty good on that. I'm playing pretty good on that song.
I keep it perfectly on the note, by the way, but no prompting whatsoever.
You didn't need your little harmonica thing.
But you played great. Yeah, you know,
I'm gonna
tell the audience a little bit about you. We call him Noodles, but my buddy Noodles here, because he's always playing guitar. He's always...
That's the thing.
And that never gets old on the bus, by the way. Yeah. But you were doing this thing the other day. It was more like that, but it was cool. There was that one thing that I liked that you did.
I think I know what you're talking about. I wish you would have told me. I would have rehearsed this piece for this.
Don't rehearse it. Just let me see. They would like it. They'll appreciate the honesty.
I think it goes something like this. It's just really cool. I don't know where it came from. Maybe Todd wrote it. I don't know. It goes something like this. Fuck yes!
just want to talk for a second and say how much you mean to be with you guys tonight. We've been pushing off for a few years during the COVID and the boys, and so it just kind of makes me think about that. I've been here, you guys tonight, we're all here, you guys will see us, and it's just really a very special thing for us. It means a lot to us. Thank you guys very much. Thank you. So I'm gonna play a song on the piano now, so that's something I usually do, but this is a song called Gone Away that I really want to do. Thank you very much. I'm gonna talk about it for just a second. I look down away after losing somebody, but it's a song about me, and I'm just gonna do that pass away, which is a terrible thing to go through it, but I have to go through it. But you know, I think when I was at the age, there was a way to try to heal myself, and you know, I think the time I got there isolated, and obviously that's the feeling. You feel like no one in the world knows, and what it feels like, and of course, we all really do. And you know, when I play the song, I think about the person that I'm after. It also reminds me, as lonely as it felt when you do that, I realize that I needed you guys tonight, and we are not, we're here together, and we are here. So anyway, this is my phone, this is my iPhone, and this light represents one of the stars that was in my life that's no longer here. I just want to see you guys, and some of you are thinking of right now, that maybe you can help the crowd, show me yourself, show me some of your life, and to see us, maybe we have a real moment together. This is really great. This is really special. It's really good. It's really good. Really good.
Maybe I'm another life. Yeah.
truth. I mean, Shrek is on my side, so you know it's loud. Come on.
It's okay. Yeah, check out. Check out over here. That's what I'm talking about. I'm like,
yeah.
officially crossed over into the best thing, right? It's ever happened?
Absolutely. This is without a doubt the best thing that has ever happened to rock and roll ever in the history of mankind.
I'm just glad to be here to be a part of it.
In fact, you know, not just the history of mankind, the history of the entire animal kingdom, I think, right? It all started on this stage when Sum 41 came out and drew a stick. Now let's hear Sum 41! Then it continued on when Simple Plan took the stage.
That's Simple Plan. What a villain.
Simple Plan! I mean, you guys saw how great they are. You know, they come out, they kick ass every night. They've got great songs and they've got great energy, and they just put it all out and leave it all out here in the state. So, here, one more time for Sum 41 and Simple Plan. But nobody on stage is the reason why this is the best thing that happened to rock and roll. You guys are the reason for that. Absolutely. You showed up, you brought your passion, you brought your energy, you brought your love, you brought your frustrations, and you let it all out tonight. We feed off that shit and we'll leave the world. You guys showed up and we're here tonight. So thank you for your time. Thank you, Pittsburgh! La, la.